And it's a family sport. I mean, so you have your children and sometimes your grandchildren are showing dogs with you. It's wonderful.
But that's how I started. They have a competition here called Junior Showmanship. And it's a competition to judge the children on how they show. And, you know, beyond the competition, it teaches them sportsmanship. It teaches the children how to interact with adults.
So we just saw a winner named for the Faroe Hounds. Looks like we're getting close here with the Border Collies as well.
They actually come in several different colors. They come in a red, they come in a merle. Mostly here we're seeing black and white. I don't see any colors as of yet.
Diversity here today.
Yeah, there you go. Obviously, this is the most common color.
And there we go. Swift wins again. Swift's a returning best of breed winner from Westminster. He's also our group winner.
Yep, we won the group last year.
So Slick will move on to Madison Square Garden tonight.
Everybody can breathe a sigh of relief now.
It's hard to bring a returning champion back that won the group the year before. You know, the pressure's on you. You won the group the year before, and you try again. It's just like trying to win the Super Bowl two times in a row. It's not as easy as it sounds.
I was going to say, I don't know who's groomed better, the dog or Slick or the beard of the hen.
Right. He should be showing at Brussels Griffon. They match up really well.
Well, there's still time for you to sign up for the Purina Pro Plan $1 million Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show Bracket Challenge. Pick the perfect bracket today.